Here tonight on KOAT, figure skater Christy Yamaguchi took home the Mirror Ball Trophy on the season finale of Dancing with the Stars. And if you're an avid viewer, you have probably heard the stars rave about weight loss and improved self-esteem.
But just how much does dancing really help your body? In tonight's Healthbeat Report, Dr. Barry Ramo takes a look at Dancing with the Stars and how you can tango your way into the best shape of your life.
From Joey's Jive to Marie's Mambo, you've seen not only dramatic transformation in dancing ability, but also fitness.
Dance is a great form of exercise because you're constantly moving.
Now the successful Dancing with the Stars franchise is expanding into workouts with DVDs and books, hoping to capitalize on the show's high ratings. We got a copy of the Dancing with the Stars cardio dance DVD and workout book and took it to a personal trainer to see what she says about the fitness routines.
We're going to try something a little bit different. We're going to cross over.
This would be great, about 60-minute workout to help with weight loss or weight maintenance.
Stephanie took a look at parts of the routines and says that since you are continually moving, you're going to burn calories.
What? So you can take your arms up if you want.
As you progress, learn the different dance moves, you can increase the intensity and get a better workout.
If you aren't confident in your dance moves, you might want to take a private lesson. Patty says the private dance lesson generally lasts between 45 minutes and an hour, which is the perfect amount of time to get your heart rate up and your energy flowing.
You want to think of it kind of like interval training, you know? You're going really fast and then you're stopping. You're still moving, but you're not going as fast.
Patty says that dancing can be taxing at first, but if you keep at it, you'll be sambaing like a pro. And all it takes is one look at Sabrina's cha-cha. To get you in the mood to hit the dance floor, shed the pounds, and get a perfect body.
Ten!
This dancing craze is wonderful, and it's a great form of aerobic exercise. But watch out for overuse injuries. You can get the same ones that you get from running or jogging. And that way, you might end up a wallflower. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.